My name is Brandon, and I'm the director of Community Online. We are so glad that you joined us this morning. And before we kick in our second week of Hero Maker with Ian Simpkins, I wanted to give you a quick behind-the-scenes look of our tech booth. These guys make it happen, and everything that you're seeing is in part to what these guys are doing. First, I want to introduce you to Steve. He's our tech director. This is the guy who really makes everything. I mean, honestly, from a technical standpoint, this guy, he makes it happen. He's awesome. He runs this soundboard back here, which has a lot of really cool things that I don't know a lot about. So let's go to the next section here, which I do know a little bit more about. This is Media Land. This is everything that's happening on the screens, our slides and our words that happen at the bottom of the screen. Let's go over to our cameras. This is really cool. These are the guys who film and switch everything that you're seeing in this live stream. So our video director's over here switching different shots. These are our different cameras. We've got 7 cameras that we're using for the live stream. It's really, really cool. Lastly, let's go over here to lights. This is our full light board. We've got a lighting director that crafts every light to make sure everything is super intentional for the live stream. It's super, super exciting. We're so grateful for these guys, and we're so grateful that you're here with us. Hey, one last thing. If you need prayer, text PRAY to 630-793-6399. One of our prayer team members is standing by and ready to pray for you. We are so, so grateful and glad that you're here.